Well, operations have officially begun and the doors are open at the Abilene Police Department's new location. The $24 million remodeling of the former Kmart is already home to the Water Service Department and Municipal Court. Today, the police department began working from their new location on South First. They hope to give the community a new look at the new place during National Night Out on October 1st.